But he drove a very intelligent race.
And that's Piquet's car and Patrese going off. Ricardo Patrese in the Alfa Romeo. And this is lap.